really fun watching 13 people put their heads together and just be scared.
We're all acting afraid of a guy on our own team.
These people one-on-one are scared to death of me. They know that one-on-one stacked up next to each other, I'm stronger and smarter than everyone here. I told you I would fight you any day of the week.
Let's go.
No doubt about it that I owe him a significant payback.
Darrell sent me in to the exile 5 times.
Payback's a bitch! Yes!
Politics is the name of this game. It always has been. It always will be.
Walking out there to do this in 20 seconds and there's a bunch of dumbasses.
You don't owe that guy.
That's okay.
None of us do. We're gonna f*** him before the end. Might as well do it now.
I'm voting for Sarah and Vinny.
I realized how much authority Wes actually has right now.
Sarah, Vinny, I'll see you guys at exile.
Trying to tell me that you're eating bad about me throwing you up against a friend?
I will throw everything from here on out, I swear, so help me.
I have to do what the f*** he wants me to do! Kellyanne versus Evelyn!
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Because you now have the two strongest mother f***ing pits, little bitch!
You got
such a bitch!
God! What a
little bitch! I can't wait to beat the f*** out of you!
These guys are weak. If they beat me, I'm gonna be very surprised.
Wes has a long running line of beating a dog at people at this game.
I want to prove a point. These people are going to regret their decisions. And the ones that don't, I promise you I will make them.